Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I'm your host, DamHatzer47, and in this video, we are continuing on with Call of Duty World War II. Now this one is the Battle of the Bulge. So it's actually taking place on Christmas, 1944. Funnily enough, Battle of the Bulge is not a period of history I'm too familiar with. I believe it is the it was the largest tank battle on the Western Front. So largest tank battle ever was the Battle of Kursk, which occurred in 1943 over in Russia. But yeah, I think this was the largest tank offensive by the Allies.
6 weeks or now by since Turner Western was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home
a hero. Bloody hell.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
He's drunk.
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
So he gives off like the tough sergeant personality, but.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we got
is way too many easy eights.
And Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
No, we just need the Christmas truce.
Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
Take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Now, I haven't been doing too well on the mementos side of things. I've been alright with the heroic actions, but not so much with the mementos, because the mementos, they just seem to be fucking nowhere. All of the spent brass. And the funny thing is, in Australia, it is illegal to have spent brass without a license. Spent brass, so round's already been fired, you've just gone and picked up the casing, that you've just fired. Now, I understand, like, if you're... I can understand for center fires, because you can reload them. All you need to do is take the primer out the back, and put new powder and a bullet in. But with rimfire, you can't reload them. Where's the fucking... Neck of the
woods. Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here.
Regular old Saint Nick. Throw it under our tree.
Yep. Well. Oh, that's a memento.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Where the fuck are they? Hello. I'm using the Enfield. Funnily enough, a British weapon.
Was that it? Scan for more.
I would have expected him to be using maybe the Springfield 1903, possibly. But no. I mean, wait, hang on. What's the other American bolt-action rifle? I think the M24 came later. Come on. God, I'm actually going up to Mudbash and there might be snow. So it is going to be fucking cold. That's where I need to go, hang on. Any mementos? Shouldn't you at least ask to be like, hey, could we have some air support? Like you got nothing to lose by asking to be like, look, we've got a frickin' convoy. Well, Jesus. We've got a frickin' convoy coming through. Can you at least give us some fucking air support? Like, I know we're not taking any fire, well, active fire at the moment. Well, now we are, but fuck. What the fuck? How the fuck did I die? So I only found one frickin'... It's an artillery barrage. Thanks. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Come on. Hit him right in the fucking head. Come on. Shit. Come on, come on. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck, we're in a bomber convoy. Okay. Oh shit. Now as soon as the flak reduces, you then need to start watching for fighters. Fuck. Yep. Shit. Could have raked him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. God, I would have run out in a real dogfight. I would have run out of ammunition long ago. Fuck, mate. Oh, come on. I'm right behind this fuck. Fuck. And I'm freaking leading him, so. Shit. Fuck. That was easy. What are you on about? Okay, come on. Where's the fucking... God's sake. Are we over the target or not? Where is the target? Because I'm pretty sure... Okay. Jesus, 10 miles! I thought there was a fucking thing in the right corner. Okay. Shit. Fuck, where's that fire coming from? Oh, bugger. Ooh, shit. Come on. Fucking Christ. Jeez, oh god, I'm gonna die. This is honestly ridiculous. This is like playing fucking War Thunder. Come on. Got him. Come on. Fuck. Here we are. Oh god, it's just... God's sake. Really? I'm right behind the guy, and I cannot hit him. And now that... Come on, fucking hell. Oh, not again with this shit. God, I just need to look where the fucking trace is going at this point. Because aiming down sights is fucking useless. Oh, come on, fuck. Come on, how do I fucking exit out of this? Well, that's one way to do it. come on. Oh shit, it's a tank. Fuck's sake. Come on, right. I shot him square in the head. What the fuck? Oh, okay, that was supposed to happen. Shit! Fuck Christ, bitch. Okay, come on. Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Come on, Jesus Christ. Get into cover. Come on, Jesus Christ. Worst Christmas ever. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay. Wonder what the next mission is. Yep. Ambush. That sounds lovely, doesn't it? Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time.